What's going on, guys? It's Wellbacker Pop here, back with a Minecraft video, and today we are playing some more solo Money Wars. And today we are going to do one random map, and that is going to be decided by the people who decide to go into it. That may sound very stupid, but yeah. Now, I've tried this map out a few times, and I do not like it. I'm saying it right now, I do not like this map. I absolutely despise this map, because two people can see in with you, you can't do anything about it, and, like, if one person goes for you, you're dead. On this map, if one person goes for you, you're dead. Yeah, that's basically the lesson of this video. If a person goes for you, you're dead. Now, a lot of people might be wondering, yo, Backpop, what the fudge are you doing? Why aren't you going for center? Or however many people watch this. I'm saving up to upgrade my gold generator so I can get 15 gold, because I believe this is overpowered mode. No, this is regular mode. Okay. So, yeah. We just need to get enough to upgrade this beautiful gold generator. Oh my goodness, there are already eggs popping. Oh my gosh. I have no words. I'm just getting a stone axe. Yeah, I don't like overpowered mode. I'm just saying. I really don't like overpowered mode. Because... like, there's only... oh my gosh, I'm so sorry for pausing all the time. Like, hey, guys, I want to talk right now. Pause. Hey, guys, really, talk. Listen to me. Pause. Like, just... I need to start talking to my fans. And, dude... oh, never mind. I have 64 in my inventory. Almost. Oh, my fudging goodness. Oh, my goodness. You know what? I'm going to save up and just get this on blocks. Like, blocks for days, boys! Now am I forgetting something? Oh, no, I just need to get this, get that, and get one more. Just so I can block this little guy up. I can't believe eggs are popping already. Like, it is too early in the game for eggs to be popping and locking. Dude gonna build for me? That dude better not build for me. That dude, these guys. Wait, what? Oh! I suck at this game! That is not the pickaxe that I wanted. I wanted a different pickaxe. That did not cost 3 for each. I wanted the pickaxe. That costed. I wanted this one. The diamond efficiency one. I am the idiot of everything. Now I need to just build to center. Wait, what the fudge? Oh, this jag. This absolute jag. You know, nobody likes these guys. Yeah, that guy's dead. Get out of here. Get out of here. Yeah, you know what? No. You're gonna die. I'm sorry, buddy, but you're dead. So get out of here. Yeah. You know what? I may be cold in this game mode, but I rock it. Now, I may or may not die right now. But you know what? I don't care. Just need to make sure nobody else... they're getting the sneaky ideas. They're getting the dirty, rotten ideas. Huh. I just hope this dude hasn't gone to mid yet. Okay. Hello, friend! Brain fart! This guy! This one individual. Oh, sorry, little man. Oh, yeah! Yes, right! Woo! All right, yeah. So that was pretty simple. Right, I don't want to be too mean about the dude. I mean, he did try his best. Boop. 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 Oh, yes, all the steak. All for the days. For all the days. All the steak for all the days. I love it. I love it! I love it! You know what? Oh, I just hope nobody has a bow yet. Oh, yep. I might get shot off right here. I was going for mid, and I still am. Believe me, I am. But I want to go for eggs, too. What the fudge?! Woo! Oh my gosh, that scared the crap out of me! Look at you, motherfucker! Woo! Okay. New plan. New plan. Yeah. Not going over there, because there's a psychopath. Over there. Over yonder. I just want to get some gear, you know? Oh, and if this person cross-map shoots me, I am so over. This dude's so going to shoot me off, isn't he? You know what? YOLO. I need to see how decked out this dude is. Hi, friend! Yeah, dude, get out of here! Oh! The 5-shot, boy! I don't even care what kind of shot that was, but I'm working with it. Oh, this is where we fight! I'm joking. This is where I stand. Woo! Because I am a beaut and a beast. I'm a beauty and I'm a beast! What the fudge?! Why does this dude have so much gear?! Oh yeah, I'm dead! I am so dead after that guy! Leave! Yeah, alright, I think we're gonna do one more match for this video, because that was a really fast match. And, you know what? My commentary from that one needs a little upgrade. You know, it needs a little upgrade. Yeah. It needs a little upgrade. So, what it looks like is, that's the mid. This is like a semi-mid. That's the mid. And, like, there's three islands surrounding each semi-mid. That's what I'm looking at right here. Okay. I think I'm gonna go the same route last time, only me hoping that nobody is going to build to me like a little mean bean. Little mean bean. That isn't a killing machine. Yeah. Golden token and the iron token. That's what I'm all about. Oh, you know what? No. No, 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 no. Fine. Fine. Fine, fine. Fine, fine. You know what? I'm gonna let this guy. I'm gonna let that guy get to mid, get all his juicy resources, and yeah. He goes his way. I'll go mine. That seems fair, right? Now you know what. Hello, little Mr. Villager. Now you know what, Mr. Villager. What, friend? I need to borrow a stone sword, cause I did not get all the things that I wanted. Yeah, that's totally a good rhyme. I'm loving it. Yeah. Yeah. All right. So armor. No, we don't need armor. We need a kick, though. Yep, alright. We got that. No, the diamond pick. I already made the mistake. Once, I believe. I think so. Yeah. Yeah, that was last round. Alright, now we gotta get the food. My gosh. Did that thunder sound just stop? Okay, then. Yeah. I'm totally fine with that. Alright. Building blocks. This is pretty much all we need. Yeah. Yeah. What the fudge? Why can't... Oh, I guess I can't build on that. Wait, what? Oh, good. These two aren't, like, teaming and stuff. I would hate that. What the fudge? Why does this dude have a diamond sword? Oh, yo, this dude doesn't know how to... What the fudge? Is this dude, like, spamming? And it's actually doing... Oh my gosh, I can't believe I did that. I did not think that would work. Oh! Woo! Whoa! We got no... We got, okay, alright. Food. Gotta calm down. Gotta calm down. Alright. Gapples. That is going to be the main one right here. But can I eat and fight at the same time? No, I cannot. But you know what is good about this? Huh? The fact that we can go back into this and without scratching. Oh, this dude's already dead, okay. Oh, is this dude trying to buy Obi? Yeah, that is not going to work, dude. That's not going to work out in your favor. I have a fudging diamond sword, boy. Boy, this one. This one. Are you kidding me, bro? Is that how you want to play? Whoa. Okay. No teaming. I don't like that idea. I don't like that idea. Hi, friend. Your egg is dead, and you will be soon too. Oh yes, you are. Yes, you are. You know what? You suck, dude. You deserve to die. You did not accept your fate. You are dead. You are dead to me. You are dead to me. You will always be dead to me. I'm joking. Oh my gosh, I'm turning into a complete psychopath. Yeah, I don't want to get a diamond generator up. I'm running, and I'm gonna... You know what? No. That guy was a trooper. That guy was a trooper, and he did not deserve to die. Huh. You just... You know. Huh. If he knew his egg was going to break... If he knew his egg was going to break... If... Life lesson. If you know your egg is gonna break... Then... Cotton candy. Only thing you need in life. Cotton candy! If you're in a life-threatening situation, cotton candy. Most majestic words in the world. Huh. I'm gonna need more steak. Huh. No, I haven't played this in so long. You know what? Yeah, I'm going there. Wait, no, I need building blocks. Oh my gosh, I am so unprepared right now. Okay, just need to get a bit more diamond. Yeah, by diamond. Now we gotta be kind of careful. Yeah, we gotta be kind of careful. Was there any diamond generators on this area? Because I think there should be diamond generators here. And the weird part is, there's only gold ones. Yeah. Only gold ones. How is this? I don't know. I don't know. But I'm yellowing it! Because somebody might have a bow. Oh, I did not want to fall in that little gap right there. Boop. Yay! Extra golden apples with that absorption and that regen. You know, I didn't exactly need the regen. Still. But I need more than 12 diamonds. Alright, so I need 25 diamonds, I think. Because I need a diamond sword and I need a bow. A power 1 bow, to be more precise. The gold was for more gapples and the arrows. Oh, I just hope I don't fail the parkour. Parkour! Yeah, so we could get right into archery. That is power 1. Oh, yes. So people think that, having a different, that having the punch is better. The punch bow is better. I prefer the power. Yeah. And I pretty much just wasted all my gold right there. I still need some for the gapples. Huh. Where's yellow? Like, we need to take him out. Huh. Yeah. Huh. I need to creep up on this guy. Alright, I just need to freshen this up. Alright, I need to check this guy out. Now, does this dude have a diamond sword? If this dude tries teaming with me, I'm gonna pretend to team with him. I know this is, like, pretty... Yeah, I'm not gonna team with him. Anybody who actually offers to team deserves to die. Oh, yes! Dang it, frick. How did that do, well, I mean, that... Oh, if I got that shot on! If I got that shot. We'd be happy. Oh yeah. What the fudge? Think the game might be lagging a little bit. Oh, nope, nope, nope. Oh yeah, remember I got this much on the arrows. Yeah. Oh yeah, 10 diamonds. Yes, okay. Okay. We are having the good time. We are having the good time. You're having a good time. Alright. Wait. Oh, you know what? No, no, no. We are not having the greatest time. We are not having the good time. Right now. Currently. We need 50. No, we need 20. We need 20 diamonds for the diamond axe. I know. What? You want to go for the diamond axe? Oh, no! No, 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 no! It's too overpowered. Well, you know what I say? Can I actually shoot myself? Cause I heard that I could, but I don't think I could. You know what? No. I just need to get this diamond axe. Oh, yes! Oh, sweet mother biscuits! Oh, I know where they are. Oh, bow spamming, really? Out of here. Just know that you do not deserve this. You deserve worse. Where is this person? Oh, you know what? No. Oh? Oh, could I get this person? What the fudge?! This is what I deserve! This is what I- WHAT THE FUDGE?! No! No, 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 no! Oh, come on! No! Seriously?! Bow spammer, you do not deserve to win! No, bow spamming? No! No! Bow spamming is- No! What the- Okay, okay. Sorry, I keep whacking my mic. Oh, I'm so upset after that match. Oh, come on. That's nasty. 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 I'm just saying it one more time. Nasty. Nasty. Come on. Come on, man. Woman. That person should have lost. Okay, I'm salty. I am a salty fish stick after that. I am a salty. I'm a salty saltine. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. But yeah. I think that's gonna be the video. If this is an extra long one, a little bit long, no, not an extra long one, just maybe like a 40 to 45 minute video, you will know why we did 2 Egg Wars games. We lost both. We should have won the second one. I'm just saying. Bow spamming. You are not a Minecrafter if you bow spam. You are not a Minecrafter. You are a plebon. You are a pleb. You are a pleb. But yeah, I think that's going to be the video. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. And if you liked it and want to show some more support on my channel or my friends' channels, make sure to like their videos, like my videos. If you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. And I think that'll about do it. So Bye, everybody!